beautiful thing about photography is that you can slow everything down to a standstill. There's a moment and frozen in time with still shot photography. So for someone who's immersed all the time in real-time things happening very, very quickly, to have that opportunity for everything to stop, be right in the moment, it's a very Zen experience, a very meditative experience for me to do that.
Art can be therapeutic because it really hits upon the essence of all of medicine, with health. Health is making the changes necessary. So as any artist in any discipline will tell you, if you don't like it, change it.
Photography has played a role in my kind of work-life balance, I guess, in my general mental health. It provides for me an enjoyment of an aesthetic value that I see around me in the way of looking at the world.
I find photography extremely relaxing because whenever I have a little bit of free time on my hands, I take my tripod and I will go out into the environment and then shoot some landscapes. I think art is an extremely enriching kind of aspect of life.
Even though I'm a surgeon, I'm not an early morning person, but getting out on a marsh or by a lake, you know, let's say in the Bow Valley somewhere early in the morning, and just being there, two or three of you, dead quiet, constructing images, lowers my heart rate, lowers my blood pressure, gives me a sense of, you know, well-being and fulfillment.
I can certainly recommend photography as a distraction from the, you know, the busy life, because there are so many aspects to it. You can combine it, for instance, with hiking, with travel, your own backyard, your family, so many aspects, a real great escape from really busy life.
The arts are united by one thing, is that they allow people a chance to introspect, they allow people to express themselves. You're making connections, you're moving outside, and you're extending yourself outside of the normal way you would as a doctor. And I think you become a more complete human doing that. So what you gain is often, I think, much more than what you give during that process.
Well, for me personally, I found that photography offered an avenue to kind of express how I was feeling and also as a way to de-stress. So for example, after a long day from the hospital, I found that oftentimes I would have a lot of emotions or frustrations bottled up. And so photography really gave me the chance to express that frustration.
I think the arts play an important part in the lives of many physicians, particularly those physicians who realize that the arts, whether they're music, photography, dance, these are parts of human experience that make us more whole, that increase the depth and breadth of our understanding of the human condition. We see that reflected in the fine arts.
This exhibit really is a remarkable opportunity to for photographers to connect with each other, for physicians to connect with each other, and for physicians who aren't photographers to look at that and say, maybe I want to do that. So the social response to that venue was tremendous. The amount of people looking at the images, the amount of people who responded to the images was excellent. So I don't think we could have had a better response, and it meant a tremendous amount of work for the people at the AMA who were up till late last night and up at 4:30 this morning getting up again here, and it wouldn't have happened without them. Andrea and Bev and Diane need to be acknowledged for that.